Honam High Speed Railway, which links Seoul and the southwestern city of Gwangju, is set to open in March. The new railway will offer a high-speed link between the two cities in around 90 minutes, with the train running at a velocity of 300 kilometers an hour. So far, the Honam route service by the state-run KTX, the country's high-speed rail network, has been using the existing Honam Express Railroad. Currently, the KTX journey from Seoul to Gwangju takes 2 hours and 39 minutes.